Hi, this is Jeremy from Edson TV. Now, one of the key problems that organizations have today is those people who do not want to learn. Right? They are there in the organization. They do just enough to get by in terms of performance. And whenever you put them into any type of learning development sessions, well, they just sit there quietly, not wanting to do anything much. So what can we do as learning development experts? Well, the thing is, I want to share with you is this. You can either perspire over them, right? That means, oh my God, you go, what can I do, what can I do? Or you can take the next step, that is, set expectations on them. Tell them that they need to learn by setting higher KPIs on them so that they are forced to learn. Not everyone wants to learn or is willing to learn willingly. So what you need to do is push them to learn. Till I see you next time, this is Jeremy from Edson TV.